Okay, so I'm at the stage where I've already taught Buster the voice commands. I just want to add whistle commands. So the idea with the whistle commands is that you blow the whistle first of all, and then you say the voice command. And because he already knows the voice command, he eventually learns to associate the two. So the idea is that eventually you won't have to use the voice command anymore. Lie down.